What do we do now? We follow the plan, period.
But it wasn't supposed to-
Just relax. You know what we're dealing with here. Crazy shit is bound to happen in our line of work.
Are you kidding me? Those cracks! They came out of his body like they were alive!
Get a grip, Hammett! The Path of Light's finally within our reach. Nothing is going to ruin this. Nothing. Now just follow the damn schedule.
What about him? You sure he's still out?
One way to find out.
Look at me. Come on, sweetheart, rise and shine. I said, look at me!
Enough! He's fooling us!
Look at me. Come on, sweetheart, rise and shine. Not too scary now, is he? Christ. He's drooling like a baby fucking vegetable. Thanks to Paddington, he's just an average Joe now. He'll be no trouble. Let's hope so.
Edward.
Who said you could talk? Up to now, I've been going easy on you. Just give me a fucking excuse and I'll really show you what it means to suffer.
Once our other friend here is dead, Paddington will be the only one left who can manipulate the stone. You don't want to compromise everything we've worked for, do you?
No, sir.
I didn't think so. Mr. Hammett, you and I will escort Paddington. Mr. Scoff, take the ragdoll up to the roof and kill him.
Consider it done.
Now!
Do you want to die like a dog? Move! Don't ever look at me. You even blink my way, and I'll send you straight to hell. Through the door. Go left.
This elevator
left
sucks.
Now.
Well, this.
Why are you still here? Take him to the roof.
Don't make us late.
Don't worry about me. They can do me no harm, but you.
Turn right. Stop.
You don't listen, do you?
Let me open it for you. Cold meat.
Get it
this
stop.
Way.
We ain't got any time.
Upstairs, then to the right. Move! This way! Move! Move! Move it! I don't feel this shit. What the hell was that? What the? Did you do this? You fucking freak! Here! Wait! Shit!
Thank you. It's about time. What if he doesn't show us the path? What if he tries to screw us?
That's not an option. He'll do exactly what we want. Are you listening, Paddington? There's ways to torture a man that go far beyond the frail limits of flesh and bone. We went through a lot of trouble to get you and that stone together, Theo. You're the only one who knows how to use its power. Direct it. Guide it. You'll be our lightbringer. If you don't, your suffering will be legendary.
You're insane. You saw what happened in there. It won't work.
Yeah, well, let's see.
Do you hear that? Did you hear it? What the fuck is that noise?
What noise?
It's those cracks again. They... Shit, they're back!
Shut up, damn it!
Try on your own.
By myself? What can I do?
Try to open the maintenance hatch above your head. See if you can get out that way.
Okay, I'll try. No way I can reach the damn hatch. Does that mean I'm screwed?
That's the only way out of the elevator. Down there right now. You have to try on your own.
By myself? What can I do?
Try to open the maintenance hatch above your head. See if you can get out that way.
Okay, I'll try.